And welcome back sa panibagong video na naman mga idol. Isang mabilis na game breakdown lamang kung bakit nga ba ang daming nagalit kay Richie Rivero sa game 2 ng laban nila kontra Ateneo. So, tinignan ko yung crucial part ng 4th quarter ng laban with under 20 seconds left sa game clock. Lamang ang Blue Eagles dito ng 4 points. Richie bringing down the ball, kaso the question of many is why is just walking instead of running down and attacking to at least get an early offense to cut the lead down by 2. Gian Mamuyak also did a great job of defending him, and kung mapapansin nyo, Richie had a lot of option. He could have made a pass to Lucero, who is constantly asking for the ball, or kay Tamayo na maganda ang shooting on this game, o kaya kay JD sa corner to get a quick 3 that even one of the coaching staff is pointing on JD na open. But Richie's focus is to score without realizing that the time is not on their side. Though nakakuha siya ng foul dito, it was not the best option for the team. Obviously, kita ang disappointment sa mga kakampi niya, especially Lucero, who keeps on telling him na he's open and ready to take the 3. May mga mental lapses din sa part ng coaching staff noong nasa kanila ang momentum. Napansin ko na makailang ulit nila nilabas yung best player nila na si Carl Tamayo, who is having a good shooting night, kaya nga nakalamang pa sila. Itong 2 minutes and 31 seconds ay ipinasok siya, and Coach Goldwyn could have let Tamayo stay throughout the remaining time, kaso inilabas ulit siya during 1 minute and 46 seconds ng game, with Ateneo leading na by 3. Then ibinalik ulit siya with 1 minute and 4 seconds left, so yung momentum ni Tamayo nawala na sa puntong ito. Hindi din naman siya foul trouble, and if kung foul trouble man, I would still gamble and let him stay the last 2 minutes. Then turning point din ng laro is itong inbound pass ni Spencer na mukhang nabitawan ng bola, kaya na-steal ng Ateneo for fast break points. Carl Tamayo led his team with his 18 points, 12 rebounds, including 2 great 3s sa corner, kaya nahabol nila yung lamang ng Blue Eagles. Kaso nga, after this run, makailang ulit nga siya inilabas ni Coach Goldwyn, which I think caused the momentum to shift sa Ateneo. While Rivero chipped in 16 points and 4 steals. Ange Kwame almost had a triple-double with 14 points, 14 rebounds, and superb 8 blocks, proving why he is the MVP of this season. UP could have won the game and took the championship kung di lang sa mga late errors nila. They just need to get their focus back and improve their decision making during down the wire. Anyway, they still have game 3 to finish it because this team is really deep and talented. Tapos magaling ang coaching staff when it comes to adjustments, proving many that their first win against Ateneo was not a fluke. Do or die game will be on Wednesday, so will the Blue Eagles extend their title streak to a four-peat, or the Maroons will get their first championship since 1986? Ice in my veins, I've been driving this train. Years in this lane, there's no stopping this flame. Cause I came to the game and I changed it to play. How I like, rearranged it to my own domain, yeah.